Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Battlefield 1, Part 5. Our tank has just broken down, and we're trapped.
Sounds like one of our best needs is down.
We need spark plugs, and we need to sneak up into a base with tanks and get them.
All right. Let's go, Everett. Let's go. Good luck.
The cover of darkness.
That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just going to abandon the mission, are you? Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
That's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Alrighty then. Looks like it's just
so much for we're all in this together. Alright. Find the parts. Get the tank running. Don't die.
Alrighty. Okay, let's recon the area. Oh yes, hello. Okay, so we got a tank. What else? About over here. Can we see anyone over here? Nope. Okay. What range is that? How can I tell what range it is? Screw it. Let's just hope. Come and investigate. Yeah, I think we're clear. At least for the first part. Oh, God damn it. Okay, all right. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted anyway. Spark plugs underneath. You okay?
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Alright, this is gonna get a bit more tricky, I think. Let's go over there. To the next scouting point.
Hmm.
Okay. Ah. There we go. So we got salvage engine. Couple of people there. Person there. Person there. Shit. Oh, shit. Don't want that. Well, the silence weapons are out now, so... Alright, let's get these parts.
Halfway there.
Okay, alright. Getting there. Sorry. I know I haven't been talking, I'm just kind of intensely trying to find everyone. Shit. shit. Get the fuck out of there. Reload. Ooh. Grab the pot and go.
Just one more.
Okay. Shouldn't be too bad. I've already taken quite a few of them down. Actually heard that. Oh no, they did. Shit.
Oh god.
Whoa, calm down. Danger close.
Come down here.
Okay, alrighty. Injure part. Alright, let's get back to the tank.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Come on, Hossie. Pretty though, with the mist and all that kind of stuff. It's very, very pretty. It's definitely not as exciting though as like a COD or a... Oh. Oh, now you've decided to come back.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything.
My whole shot in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
Hey, Edward! She likes it when you swear, boy!
Yeah! Alrighty, let's go on. Sorry, I really wanted to blow up that window.
Alright, lads, hang on. Here we go. Left flank, capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads, we've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Alrighty, onwards we go. Very slow over tank. Excuse me. Thank you. Fuck you! Alrighty. Come on, repair, 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 repair. Oh no! Ah! That's where you're hiding.
Edwards, keep us moving! The manus wait for us. That's one for Finch!
Come on!
Good shooting, right, the manus! Okay. Keep us moving!
Hurry, hurry!
Come on. Fix it up, fix up, fix up, fix up, fix up. Why aren't you dead yet? There we go. Okay. Objective complete.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Okay, onwards we go. Charge!
This is the staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, it can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Come on.
Come on, Max. Don't give up on us now.
I'll fix her up. Come on.
Gunfodder, cut them down.
There are so many infantry. Sweep him up, sweep him up. Fix it up, fix it up, fix it up, fix it up, fix it up.
So we can hit them when they arrive.
Alrighty, let's hold up here. They'll be coming down the main road. I think. Holy shit.
Down him! Down him!
biscuits, keep shooting! We might just blow this up!
Come on, come on, come on, hook around, hook around, hook around, hook around. Boom! Shakalaka. Those are big buggers.
Who won on his ass?
Oh.
Rex is not getting this real back. We're holding here.
Shit.
Come on, boys, keep fire! Find a new target!
Oh no, this isn't good. This isn't good. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Fire! I have a fire in the back!
No. We're gonna die. Nah, there we go. Whoops. Whoops indeed. Alright, let's try and tag them all if I can. Nope. Where's all the little ones gone?
Get back in here and do something useful!
So we need to hit one of these big buggers from behind, I think. One down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Yes. To the light ones. You're going down.
Keep it coming.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Move,
use cover where you can. We only bloody did it, boys. You did it, girl. Next stop, Cumbria.
So, all right.
Edwards, get moving.
Okay. Oh,
no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now. I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
Okay, onwards we go. And we're back at the start.
Edwards.
So. What do we do now, Driver?
We walk.
The gloves are off.
That was a neat little story. I really don't want to do any more tank parts. I always didn't like it. More than 300 tanks took part in the Second Battle of Cambrai. Cambrai. One of those ones. The war ended 1 month later. Cool. Alright, well that was Through Mud and Blood. Through Mud and Blood. Which was the tank series of missions for Battlefield 1. So, yeah. So, I managed to do one challenge on the last two, but not on the first two. But that's fine. That's whatever. It's all good. So, anyway. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is Game Jam, signing out.